Jeep Command over here. It's the OG. Take a look at John's Jeep again. He's running a V6 in here. I'm a V8, I'm sorry. He's running a V8. I think it's 283. I'm not sure. But this is an old school build right here from the 70s. He's got a 4-speed, Dana 18. Good hubs. Saginaw steering, power steering, but check out these hubs right here. He's telling me these are from a Chevy front end and he machined them to fit. He's running disc brakes, lockers, he's got it braced up there at the top, some steel. See his hitch, man, you can pull like a house with that thing. Freaking awesome. The old school build right there. His trailer. Little John right here. Freaking sweet. I don't know what kind of windshield wipers he's got. I have to ask him. Hanging pedals. This guy's been all over the Mojave. Oh, nice CJ6. C20 rear end.
Touches it, but Dennis.
No, that's not true. Well, that's a monster burger right there. Jeez. Ready for the Willys Rally right here. Super cool. Hurricane 6. Right, got a little slum dog right here, representing. Love this truck. For sale. Hey, nice little V8 in there. cool. Jeep Commando. Oh, some nice louvers. I didn't make these. Rack under here. That's a cool half top he's got over there. Hey, Selecto hubs. Got some of those, awesome. Wow, look at this wagon. Holy smokes. LS swapped. Wow. Really nice. What kind of axle this guy? Hey, you look familiar. Nice. Looks like he screwed some axles. Oh, look at this. Nice. Early 70s CJ5. Really likey these. Got one in the backyard I need to fix. Freaking cool. There you go, another early 70s CJs. Super cool. I like that, that's cool. Ooh, little Willys. Outstanding. Love it. Love it, love it, love it.